We are at the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona with Ignasi Giró. Ignasi, what do you think is coming out from this edition of Mobile World Congress? What is the most important thing for you and for your activities?
I have the feeling that the most valuable thing that I find around is a bit a constant feeling of ever better work. You know, it's like nothing is physically stopped. Nothing is solid. Everything keeps on changing and evolving. And there is a huge amount of people trying to sort out new ways to improve things. And I think that the whole energy around here is very much optimistic beta. And I love it. And I think that's very nice.
You're from Barcelona. What do you think? You know, we're organizing the MOBA Festival here, which is going to be a huge, amazing entertainment festival. Why do you think Barcelona is the right city, you know, to be the mobile world capital and to host the best and most important entertainment festival enabled by mobile?
Well, I mean, it's Barcelona. What could possibly go wrong? It's an amazing scenario. Barcelona is, geographically speaking, is amazing. It's full of creative agencies. It's a reference worldwide. It's inspiring. I really think that you could hardly find any place better, really. It's an international hub of people searching for things. I think it's a wonderful environment, really.
Cool. It's good and heartwarming to hear that about Barcelona, because it's been an amazing place for the Mobile World Congress, and now we're taking it to the next level. So if we're talking about mobile, how has it changed your life, be it personally or professionally? What has it enabled you to do that you couldn't do before? And what experiences are you seeing coming out in your life through mobile?
It's hard to answer. I think the best and the worst thing of mobile is the fact that it's always there. You know, so it has brought the worst thing of the digital hyper-connected world, but it also will bring, I think, the best possibilities to integrate all this world in digital daily stuff that really can change and improve your life. So I think it's a very positive thing, but we still have to learn a lot to make it really valuable, you know, because it's a bit dangerous also, it's tricky.
Well, I'm talking about this. You are creating physical and digital experiences. Tell us about the one you have here.
Okay, well, this is actually the first Moleskine notebook that works as an analog application for iPhone. So basically, using a regular Moleskine with some slight alterations and a mirror, it allows you to play and create digital effects for the iPhone. And what we like about it, talking about the other question, is the fact that there is these digital applications that tend to close you. And when you mix something digital with something analog, what happens is that it opens. You know, we're using an iPhone, we're using a Moleskine, but we've just opened it and three people came, we started talking, we met each other actually thanks to that. So it's a self-opening application. And that's what we really like about the mixture of these two worlds, the analog and the digital.
Thank you very much, Ignasi.
Thanks to you. Nice to meet you.